Hello and welcome to this quick vulnerability update regarding the new WhatsApp exploit that has been reported. WhatsApp has patched a high-risk vulnerability that allows hackers to remotely install surveillance spyware on mobile devices simply by calling the targeted phone number over WhatsApp. So in order to find if we have any devices that have an outdated WhatsApp installation, we'll head over to our Lansweeper report. So here in our Lansweeper report, we have two devices. One that is red, one that is green. Obviously, the red one is the vulnerable one, which we'll have to pay attention to. You can see the asset name. You can also see what type of device it is, whether it's an iPhone or an Android. We see the manufacturer, model, OS, the OS version. Then we have the specific application that we filtered for, which is the WhatsApp app. We can see its version, whether it's vulnerable or safe. And then we have some additional information about the mobile device near the end of the report. So we'll take a quick look at the device that is vulnerable. So here on the Lansweeper page, we get some basic information about the device. You can see the that it is an iPhone, obviously. The host type is Intune, so we do scan this device from Intune itself. What we're interested in is obviously the applications. So under applications, we get a complete list of all the applications installed on the device, as well as their version. So at the bottom, you can see there's WhatsApp listed as well as its version. In this case, the version is too low, so it is vulnerable. So we'll have to make sure that we update to make sure we're all safe. So how do you get this information? Very simple, head over to lansweeper.com, start your free trial. Once your scan has been completed, you'll end up on the dashboard. Once you're on the dashboard, head over to the assets tab. That will give you an overview of all the asset types that have been discovered on your network, including the mobile devices that have been scanned through Intune. Next up, to add the report to your Lansweeper installation, you can navigate to Reports, create a new report. Now, first thing you need to do is head over to our website and grab the report that we've published along with the blog post. Once you have the report copied, you can simply head over to the editor, remove the default code, and replace it with the custom report that we've published. Once the report has loaded in, don't forget to give your report a title, and then click Save and Run. And now we're back on the report where we started, where you get an overview of your Intune devices, if they have WhatsApp on it, and whether they're vulnerable or not. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about Lansweeper, head over to lansweeper.com, start your free trial, or take a look at one of the following videos.